I'm not trying to win.
Am I trying to win?
What
does that have to do with what she said, dog? What did y'all say?
What did y'all say?
I didn't say shit.
No, okay.
You didn't know nothing until you brought the fucking hoodie over here. Thank you so much.
Then we went to back to the tank. I called him.
You know, he texted me too.
Yeah, I called him.
He texted you in November. You're a little late.
Well, I got the text. I'm just letting you know.
I did go.
Too many haircuts, and you're like losing out on your
I think what happened.
How am I losing out? There you go again. I'm not trying to sell you anything. You guys asked me for a hoodie. I got a hoodie for sale.
I'm telling you, I'm buying it. Where
were you last night?
How
do you
sell, by the way?
Sell her where? I'm not selling anything. That's the whole part
of it. That's my point. You ain't selling
shit. She asked me for the hoodie, bro. Asked me. I'm not selling. She sounds just like you. This is what he said.
You just said I ain't selling nothing.
I'm not selling anything. I didn't come to hustle you. I didn't ask you to buy nothing. You asked me, do I have some hoodies? Say, yeah. Now you trying to tell me like I'm hustling you or something. I'm like, I'll just take this back. Take this right to the hood and get this off of phone.
You know, it's funny that he requests this shit in November and it finally comes in February.
Request what? I ain't telling you nothing.
Hey, this
All of a sudden, Tom likes life.
This guy, Charlie, did a fucking razor blade.
Is he? Where's your Gucci belt?
I ain't selling nobody.
Stick a belt
inside that
package.
For what?
And I'll give you my card.
You know what I'm saying? You act like I'm trying to get this money. I don't want it.
He don't want it, but he brought the sweater.
Because you told me to.
I don't have your number. Piper, secret.
How you don't have my number? I'm friends with you on Facebook. It's all on it. Don't I put my number every 5 minutes?
Because
it's up there right now, dog. I'm not even selling nothing, though. That's cold.
Oh my God.
I got treated like a stepchild. How you whoop me? I got a whooping.
How am I gonna get a surprise when you come straight to the present?
Oh, he called me.
Called you in November.
I called you tonight, but I didn't text you at all.
I got so fucked up. How
does
that
even
happen?
Damn, that's cool.
I said, come do it. You know, okay.
Hey, you can't blame me on nothing. I was selling a damn thing.
He was the.
Did you take checks?
You was asking me about a check last night. That's what you were saying.
I don't trust you with my credit card.
What credit card?
Run it right over the.
I'm going to my PayPal.
He's losing money. He's losing money using that. He gets taxed 2%.
You don't understand.
You have to understand it. He's getting taxed 2% every time you slide a card.
You're about to pay the 2% for your 2 cents you're putting in.
Well, maybe he'll add a little bit more onto the price because he has to get out and pay for his 2%.
Jordy got $30.
Yeah.
And he sent him $20. When did we get that?
Don't get
your
PayPal and the Gucci.
I just showed you the thing.
Look at that.
He arguing for $5. Let me go get the price sheet. $5. I bought this sweatshirt.
This is
the
ongoing recording.
He arguing for $5, dog. Yeah, really. I'm going to keep it.
All right. He's taking that shit back. Damn. What are you taking from him? Will you show me? Show me.
You know, you can see the mirror.
Oh, damn.
I'm going to keep this. And since they talk a gagging truck, I'm going to keep that too.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm going to keep all that.
Oh, he had it on him.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Oh, he had it on him. See, you got to be cool with the people. Damn. Damn. What the hell is going on? Yes. Jesus.
I'll be over right over here.
He's over here. You want to negotiate? Hey, it's Valentine's Day in what?
Oh, like
2 hours? Yeah, about 2 hours. It's a whack-ass holiday made from who?
Do you
want
to negotiate?
No.
You got to go in. I'm going to go in and watch this. Put this on YouTube.
$30.
Look at that. Look at that motherfucking broken fucking door. It's right there. All right. I'm just talking to everybody. This is an episode.
You know, remember she told me?
Hey, look, he wrapped that shit up. It was here the whole time. It was right here the whole time.
But check this out. You can videotape. That was
all. Look where it is.
You have a videotape?
Yes, I'm recording. Yes.
I'm going to give a Valentine's present. Look, happy Valentine's.
Oh, for free. Can I have one? Can I have one, dog?
You know what I mean? And keep my hoodie.
You can't do that in front of me.
Keep it's my been... hoodie.
All right, that's fucked. Oh, he's like,
hey, hug this up. It's ours.
Like this. Did you see what happens? You see what happens over here? But I don't get one, though. I feel like, dude.
No. Let's see what I make happen with my fucking mouth.
No, you didn't have nothing to do with that.
I didn't?
No, he just did that because he...
I didn't?
He's doing big shit over here. I'm going over here. I'm going in. 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 He upped you. He did up you. He upped you. And then you're going to still get in that hoodie. Damn.
In the second half, they kind of cruised in for a victory. But I don't think that, Matt, when you're a championship caliber team, which is Clipper team,